Good afternoon, everybody. Time for your total weather forecast. Let's take a look here. We are going to see some low clouds try to move in tonight off the water, so I think we'll expand the fog here, and then we'll burn it off tomorrow to some partial sunshine, and temperatures will remain warm. We'll be in this south to southwesterly flow ahead of a cold front. Now, the front will start to move eastward. Low pressure in the Great Lakes is finally going to get a little bit of a kick eastward, so this first disturbance, this front, with some very deep moisture with it, is going to push eastward Thursday. So during the day Thursday, I expect that we'll see some showers, and heavy rain lines up along the Maine-New Hampshire border as we get into the evening Thursday and overnight as well. On Friday, I think we'll start to clear the system out of here, but we could see significant rain out of it. Again, that'll be late Thursday and into early Friday. In the meantime, overnight tonight, it's going to stay mild. Temperatures even milder than last night. We'll stay mostly in the mid to upper 50s across the south, under a partly to mostly cloudy sky, some low clouds setting in. And up to the north, we'll still see a lot of clouds around banking up against the mountains here with upper 50s. In the mountains themselves, though, we'll see more stars tonight as we break those clouds. Again, it's mountains, downwind of the mountains is where we get the thickest low cloudiness tonight. And in the Kennebec Valley, near 60 for Augusta and Waterville, mid to upper 50s for mid-coast. Overnight tonight and tomorrow morning. So in general, we're looking at 55 to 60 tonight with more low clouds and fog setting up, so it'll become mostly cloudy. And for tomorrow, we're going to burn off the low clouds and fog to some sunshine. I think we'll see partial sun in the afternoon. It'll be warm, provided we burn the low clouds off. We'll get in the upper 60s to mid 70s. And for Thursday, we're going to see those clouds start to increase and thicken. We'll see a chance of rain developing, and rain could be heavy at times Thursday night into Friday. Friday, then clearing skies and nice for Saturday.